ladies and gentlemen, may I request our lovely candidates to back on stage. We have candidate number one, Miss Aisa. Candidate number two. Candidate number three. Candidate number four. Candidate number five. Di ba alam na yung pangalan? Ayan, palakpakan po natin ang ating mga seven lovely candidates. Ang tanong ko po dito sa harap, nakikita niyo ba itong Miss Beautiful? Hindi. Medyo-medyo lang, di ba? Half-half. So, would you mind, madam? Miss Negative sa gilid. Yan ang ating Pinipini Pilipinas La Union. Ayan, nagchichikahan sila. Ewan ko ba ang
sasabihin.
Alright.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we are now have the second set of awards. Our first award is the Miss Photogenic.
Wow, Miss Photogenic. And to be the sash, Miss Lina Asuncion, the president, anak ni San Nicolas Association, and Miss Tito Ching Baltazar, the president of PSK.
To award the photo, Miss Ali Miguel.
And to award the certificate of appreciation, Miss Josephine Raimundo.
And our Miss Photogenic.
Miss Photogenic goes to K. Nopper, number six.
Number six is Miss Jacqueline Gabriel.
Wow, congratulations.
Thank you so much and congratulations to candidate number six.
Our next award is the most articulate, which is chosen about the candidates in the presentation.
For the sash to be pinned by Mr. Lito Anoli.
To be assisted, of course, by Ms. Lenny Albano.
And the certificate of appreciation to be awarded by
Ms. Mary Gaynor Jose.
And the most articulate goes to candidate number one.
Candidate number one is Ms. Griselda Ramos. Congratulations.
Ayan si Ms. Pink. Isang malakas na palakpak naman dyan.
And this is Celito Aymon.
And handing the certificate of appreciation as Miss Irene Reynon.
And the best performer or best in production number goes to congratulations, candidate number one,
Miss Griselda Ramos.
Thank you.
again in the next portion of the pageant.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, another interpretation number rendered to us by the